The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Kevin Owens is ready for a fight.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And introducing the champion from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in.
Continental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making.
Producing a trampling.
Great escape by Owens.
Spin kick to the midsection. Tossed into the corner.
Laying in those shots in the corner. Running knee.
Back against Nakamura.
Double leg.
Nakamura escapes the attack.
God, what a knee strike.
This is an incredible performance being put on by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Owens is under the gun.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop. With interference much less a factor when inside the cage, what does the victory come down to?
I hate to use this cliche, but it's who wants it more. With nowhere to hide, this match is going to come down to who's able to take more punishment.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Can you believe this?
I love it. And shoulders are down. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
So resilient.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Oh, man.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. And he begins his ascent up the cage wall.
Oh, man. Owens avoids that one.
It's not looking good for Owens.
All hail the King of Strong Style. Oh, what a kick!
Oh, huge big boot!
Ah, oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Oh, ouch!
Kitchen sink! Brutal series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
Shots.
Oh, man.
The champ will stay champ.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
He's looking down on the cage from the top. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
It's all over. It's Shinsuke Nakamura gets the decisive victory to retain the championship.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE